I came to Australia to go to MIBD, Deakin Burwood campus, and I wanted to study commerce. So that is where I started my studies from. It gave me the option of going into the second year at Deakin after doing a diploma, which is like you can do a fast track, you can do a 1 year course in 8 months, and then you can go to the second year at Deakin. So it looked like a pretty good idea to me. The things I enjoyed about MIBD, not only were they focusing on what units they were teaching, they were actually helping you in understanding what you have to do for future and things you need to understand before making big decisions of your life. I think it definitely made my transition to Deakin really easier because now I knew how the assignments are done, how I can ask for help to like from the lecturers and stuff. So yeah, it was like, yeah, it was a good push from the MIBD people to the university life. Yeah, the lecturers were like focusing on every individual. They really cared what every individual was saying rather than just going through with their classes and finishing it up. They'd actually walk up to people and ask them if they were doing all right and stuff. So yeah. Melbourne's a quiet place compared to Delhi because there are like so many people over there. There's always something going on. So if you need like peace of mind, yeah, this is a good place to live in and it's a beautiful place to live in. I enjoy just hanging out with friends. I like soccer. I love watching soccer. Even though I have to get up at like weird times in the night, I used to play. Yeah, I started playing soccer when I was like 13. I support Manchester United. I've been watching them since I was 7. Yeah, and have been supporting them since then. For me, it was actually a pretty different thing to what I've done in India, like the academic things, the assignments, the structure, everything's like totally different. There we like focus on theoretical things, here people focus on the practicality, like how you actually do stuff. The good thing is like somehow if you manage to miss your lecture, there is always an e-live recording you can look up to, like there's a recording of your lecture, you can just log on to your Deakin account, go look up the lecture if you miss it, and you can just always go through it whenever you want to during the exams, before the exams. I really love the Orange Library here, it's beautiful. You just walk into it and it's like you're walking into a restaurant full of books. You see people studying, people eating, people talking, you see groups in the group rooms. It's like a really lively place and it really makes you want to study. I would really recommend MIBD to people because it makes your transition to university life really easy. Because yeah, you know what, you already know about the stuff you have to do in the uni, so yeah.